Ferrari's racing cars are a sight to behold at Autosport International. Arguably more than any other, Ferrari is a racing team as much as it is an automaker, and it displayed its enviable roster of competition models at the world's preeminent racing car show in the UK. Leaving its road cars behind at the factory in Maranello, the Prancing Horse marque arrived at the Autosport International show in Birmingham, England, this past weekend with no fewer than four track-bound models. There was the 488 Challenge, which heralds the launch of a new spec racing series, like the ones it runs in other parts of the world, specifically for the UK starting next year. It was joined as well by the 488 GTE, the top racing version of Ferrari's mid-engine V8 supercar, this one campaigned by James Calado and Alessandro Pier Guidi in the LMGTE Pro class of the 2017 FIA World Endurance Championship. That very car won 3 out of the 9 races this season, at the Nürburgring, the Circuit of the Americas, and Fuji, to secure the driver's title. Their teammates Davide Ricken and Sam Bird won 2 more to help Ferrari lock down the GT manufacturer's trophy. As if those weren't enough, Ferrari also brought out the FXXK Evo, which made its public debut at the show, along with not one, but 2 F1 cars, the F2004 that Michael Schumacher and Rubens Barrichello drove to the World Championship 14 years ago, now part of the F1 Clientee program, and the SF70H that Sebastian Vettel and Kimi Raikkonen drove this past season. It's a heck of a sight, seeing them all together on display under the same roof. But if you didn't get a chance to swing through the NEC in Birmingham this past weekend, you can check them out in the image gallery below.